It's really cool for me as a musical director because I need an artist to be hands-on, and MJ is always hands-on with everything that he does. He knows all of his records, he knows all of his tempos, he knows all of his keys or something.
Down there.